Let's paint a clicker from The Last of Us. Starting off with a light flesh tone as a base. Next is a wash with black mask paint mixed with water to bring out the details. Now the most satisfying part. Airbrushing and adding the final details. What do you guys think?